today's video is so kindly sponsored by Squarespace. I'm sure you already know, I love Squarespace for creating a website and building an online presence. And I think especially if you are job hunting or in some sort of creative field where showcasing your work is necessary, you can benefit a lot from creating an online portfolio on Squarespace. They have so many unique and professionally designed templates that can really help you stand out amongst competition. You can share your work directly with your audience as well by using Squarespace email campaigns. And with their social media tools, you can also integrate your social media accounts to your site to grow your following if needed. Not to mention, their award-winning customer support is available 24/7 if you ever come across any issues, so you don't have to spend too much of your precious time on website creation. Check out squarespace.com for a free trial, and when you're ready to launch, you can go to my link, squarespace.com/EdiASMR, to save 10% off of your first website or domain. Thanks so much, Squarespace, for supporting this channel. Thank you for listening. And now let's get into the video. Welcome, Mommy. Thank you for being here today. How are you feeling right now? And earlier, I think you said you were feeling a bit of a headache. Do you still feel that right now?
Yes.
Yeah, so maybe by relaxing the face, you'll find some of that headache release as well. I'll also definitely make an effort to help you relax as much as possible. Great. Well, then we can get started. So, would you like to select one for your intention today? We have reflection, energy, unwind, confidence, connection. A little bit on the third eye. And a tiny bit on your upper lip. And I'm going to roll some of it to the palms of my hands. We can really absorb the scent and take some releasing breaths together. So breathe in and breathe out. Deep breath in and out. Great. invite you to continue taking deep breaths as I ring my singing bowl. I'll just take you from one ear to the other to help you stimulate both sides of your brain. And yeah, just take deep breaths and allow your body to arrive here in this moment. You're doing great. Just continue letting go, softening your body, and allowing yourself to melt into the bed. That there's nothing you need to do in this moment, nothing you need to do in this session. So you can just let go and allow me to take care of you. The way your body naturally wants to. Maybe noticing how this comb feels against your scalp, just out of curiosity. Notice how it feels pulse as I glide my fingers through your hair from side to side. I know that you've really exhausted yourself this week, so if you want to fall asleep, that's also perfectly fine. Your body knows what to do. Take this time to really honor your body. Your body knows what to do. Your body knows what it wants. Now in my hand, I have this hydrating serum, and I'm just going to add some hydration to your face before we get into Gua Sha. Now I'm going to use this Gua Sha tool from ASMR Twix, and I'm going to use the pointy end to stimulate some meridian points. So we'll start with the third eye and work our way over the eyes, the temple, the inner corner of the eye. Under eye, next to the nose, right under the nose. going to do the same on the other side as well. Should be good. Now, let's apply some face oil. Drops on my fingers. We need more. And now we're ready. Start with the forehead. And here you may want to bring your awareness to the middle point between your eyebrows, where we can sometimes hold our frustrations when unexpressed. So by intentionally creating space here, the forehead and between the eyebrows, we're hoping to let go of frustration. We're creating space between the eyebrows. Bring your awareness to your eyes. Notice if you are unconsciously tensing them. Just soften your gaze. There's nowhere to focus. There's nowhere you need to focus. Help your eyes relax. That will ultimately help your vagus nerve to regulate as well. So soften the eyes. Now moving on to the cheeks. Allow your cheeks to droop. And let go of any false pretenses. I feel like we tense the cheeks when we're trying to appear pleasant to others. We're trying to look energized or approachable. In this moment, allow your cheeks to droop and just relax. No one's needing you to be any other way than you already are. You're allowed to be as you are. To massage the outer corners of your nose. We tend to hold on to anger or disgust here by flaring the nostrils. I always find this to be the most relaxing. I think we underestimate how much anger we repress. We look down on anger as an emotion. But it's such a primal emotion, and there's a lot of intelligence behind it. So I feel like it's something we need to honor. Now we're just going to relax the sides of the mouth. Again, letting go of false pretenses. You can be as you are in this moment. You can forget about looking approachable. We can let down our masks and just relax.
intention that might be here. Or maybe it's already gone at this point. And now, moving to the jaw, bring your attention to the tension that might be here. Or maybe it's already gone by this point. We tend to hold on to tension here in the jaw when we want to have control. We tense up in an attempt to feel some sense of control. And we clench and clench. And really, it does nothing. It's a false sense of control. So allow yourself to intentionally lower your jaw and let go. You are already in control. Tensing your face doesn't really do much, so you're allowed to relax your face, let go of that tension. Here, I'm going to glide the Gua Sha tool from the side of your face all the way down your neck to encourage the lymphatic drainage. To the other side, and we're done with the Gua Sha, and I have these mushroom massagers, also from ASMR Twix. They're incredibly cooling on the skin, and I'm going to gently apply them onto the temples for some dual action. by the nose. Along the jaw, just going to leave you with one final scent. It's this perfume oil that I got recently. It's called Madagascar Vanilla and smells very tropical, coconutty. So I'll just apply a little bit of this. Neck. Let's also take some deep breaths together to enjoy the scent. Breathe in. And out. Deep breath in. And out. One more time. Beautiful. Thank you so much for being here today. I hope that you enjoyed the session. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day and get some really good sleep tonight.